हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, सो विल बी सॉल्विंग फ्रॉम द चैप्टर पॉलिनोमियल्स सेकंड एक्सरसाइज एक्सरसाइज 2.2 फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन। फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ पॉलिनोमियल 5x माइनस 4x स्क्वायर प्लस 3 एट x इज इक्वल टू 0 माइनस 1 एंड x इज इक्वल टू 2। सो फर्स्ट वी नीड टू फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ दिस पॉलिनोमियल एट डिफरेंट वैल्यूज ऑफ x। सो लेट अस अज्यूम दिस पॉलिनोमियल इज पी ऑफ x। सो पी ऑफ x इज 5x माइनस 4x स्क्वायर प्लस 3। So first value is when x is equal to 0. So when x is equal to 0 means wherever you find x in this polynomial, you will replace that x with 0. So this is 5x minus 4x square plus 3. You substitute x is equal to 0. Since we have assumed this polynomial as p of x, so I'll write this as p of 0. And this becomes 5 into 0 minus 4 into 0 plus 3. Wherever we had x, we replace that x with zeros. And hence the answer is 3. Similarly, at x is equal to minus 1, so substitute x is equal to minus 1 in this expression. So wherever it was x, you will replace that with minus 1 and you get 5 into minus 1 minus 4 into minus 1 whole square plus 3. So 5 into minus 1 is minus 5, minus 1 square will give you 1, 1 into minus 4 is again minus 4 and plus 3 as it is. So now this is minus 5 minus 4 minus 9 plus 3 will give you minus 6. Similarly, at x is equal to 2. This is p of 2 and p of 2 means wherever there is x, you will replace that x with 2. So it is 5 into 2 minus 4 into 2 square plus 3. Hence you get the answer minus 3.